Dr. Dan Candy, and today I want to show you a really simple but easy and effective exercise that you can do for foot pain or even for balance, for people who have balance problems. That a lot of foot pain is caused from either too much pronation or not enough pronation. And this simple exercise, really you just focus on forming an arch in your foot and lifting up like that, trying not to allow the foot to flatten and not to allow it to roll too much out to the side either. And that's a great exercise for balance. It's a great exercise for foot pain and lots of other things. And it's functional. It simulates an everyday activity. So if you'd like to learn more information and simple but effective exercises that you can do pretty much anywhere, tune into our YouTube channel, subscribe to it, or follow us on Facebook. Have a great day.